Hi guys, Jacob here. And today we are going to play two separate hands of Spanish 21. I will basically go over all the details and all the information on how to play the game, the bonus payouts, side bets, whatever. And here we go, camera's rolling. Let's get down to business. I will start by putting the newly riffled deck back into the shoe. Now, bear in mind, for bonus payout purposes, all the 10s are taken out of the deck of Spanish 21. So, let's do it.
Here is your bust card, a king of clubs. Your current bankroll is a grand total of $100. Two separate hands, let's just say, will be played for $10. And each side bet would be also $10. Let the games begin. We got a king. Five, 15, 6, and the up card is a 3. No possible match. 15 against 3 should hit. And that's a bust. So, what do you do? On 6, you make up for lost effort by doubling down. You double down again in hopes to get a very low card and lose. Not my finest hour to take up all the glory. I hate seeing players lose. So we do 20 and 20 for no match attempt side bet. We go 4, 4. 6, 14 against Jack. Hit. Stay. No, hit. 6 plus 3 is 9. Let's hit with a 2 or an ace. That's a bust, unfortunately. Hit 14. Hit 18. 22 bust. 20 the whole time. Unbelievable. Who wants to go for another round? Any takers? Any volunteers? Yes? Alright. We'll go in for another $100. 20? 20? Two bets of $10 a side bet. All right, an unsuited 5 is paid 3 to 1. 1, 2, 3. There you go. What do you want to do? Stay. What do you want to do? Hit. 8 and 8 is 16. Hit it again. Bust. Time to up the stakes. We will be betting $20 side bet with $60 and 24 side bets. We got ace. We have two aces against the deuce. The side bet does not win this time. So hit the two aces. Hit three aces. All right. Five plus three is 18. So hit it again. 15. Hit it with a six. That is an immediate termination of the bet. You had eight the whole time. You should have stayed. Round three, $500. We're gonna up the stakes to 100, and another 100, 50, and a $50 side bet. Nine, two nines, a nine and an ace, 18 and 20, it's three. All the cards do not match on this hand. Split the nines. 16, stay. 19, stay. 20, double down. Soft 20, doubles down. 9, 15, house busts. The player is a winner. $200, $300, $400, $500 fill this up to black chips. $800. Luckily for us, we have $800, $100 side bet, $300 main bet. Now sold with the second square. Five, three, nine, seven, and six. There is no possible match, so we've got to take these side bets. Back to the tray. Hit. Hit. 17, hit it again with a 4. And, not so lucky, 7. 17, hit it again. Bust. Well, that tears it. The video's over. But before we end the show, we will conclude with a $50 bet. One hand 20, another hand 20, two hands, side bet for $5. Six, five, eight, another eight, and the up card, queen. Lo and behold, the dealer has a blackjack. Two bloody bad. Blackjack, that's all, folks, blackjack.
We didn't win today, but it'll be better luck next time in the hours and days and weeks to pass. Thank you. Like and subscribe.